As the light disappears and the cold water rises above your shoulders, you take a deep breath and hold it. What you have breathed in is fear. The door starts to close. You panic. You attempt to throw your body out of the elevator, but it is clumsy underwater, rising in slow motion towards the light, and you become aware that the elevator doors will cut you in half. Your legs inside. Your torso outside. Your dualism has finally pulled you apart. But there is someone here grabbing around your leg, pulling you hard back inside. Hold just as the doors close. In the dark, weightless descent, you become unsure if your eyes are open or shut. Holding onto your breath, you begin to imagine what you will see if you make it back outside. Inside, releasing your leg, the someone begins to tell you a story. You are dreaming, they say.
And in the dream, you are reaching, trying to join, to become a part. You squeeze tight to them to feel less apart. Because you arrived in the dream into stories about your whole in parts, segmented by names. And then use those names to try to express the fear of coming more apart, and so coming more apart, while reaching to be apart. Dividing. That's it. That's not. That's it. That's not. That's it. That's not. That's it. That's not. And in the dream,